A is for addition, combining numbers with glee. B is for bigger, like a tall, tall tree. C is for counting, 1, 2, 3. D is for division, sharing cookies with you and me. E is for equal, just the same size. F is for fractions, like a pizza slice. G is for geometry, with shapes galore. H is for half, when a whole is no more. I is for integer, a whole number indeed. J is for jigsaw, fitting pieces is a deed. K is for kite, a diamond up in the sky. L is for line, as straight as a tie. M is for math, filled with fun and surprise. N is for numbers in front of our eyes. O is for oval, an egg or a zero. P is for plus, a math hero. Q is for quantity, how many are in sight? R is for rectangle, with four corners right. S is for subtraction, taking away. T is for triangle, three sides on display. U is for unit, one of a kind. V is for volume, how much space you find. W is for whole, complete and round. X is for x-axis, where coordinates are found. Y is for y-axis, rising up high. Z is for zero, a circle so spry. From A to Z, we've learned math, it's true, with numbers and shapes and fun all through. So, keep on exploring, keep on counting too. Math is around us, in everything we do. The end.